message and your call will be returned.
Hi, Lover Plump, it's me. First, I want to say I'm sorry for leaving last week. I've just been very confused lately, and I'm sorry you had to suffer for it. I've been doing a lot of thinking this last week, and being apart from you has made me realize how much I love you. I decided today that I'm going to come back to you. I was thinking, I'll make dinner for you tonight, and afterwards, maybe we can go see a show. Anyway, I'll be over around 7. I'm excited to see you. Bye.
Leave a message and your call will be returned.
How are you? Well, George, I'm terribly embarrassed to say this, and I certainly don't like doing it over the phone, but I think you need to know this immediately. I must say that within all my years of medical practice, this is a new one for me. We just discovered this right after you left this morning, and I wanted to double check before I called you. George, it seems that one of our nurses mistakenly crossed your file with another George in the hospital. I hope you're sitting down, George. I should just get right to it. George, you don't have a tumor in your brain. And, well, to tell you the truth, your tests show that you're in quite good health, with the exception of your high blood pressure. Well, sorry for the scare, George. Call me when you get in.